2018 Kia Rio Review. The original Mini Cooper, Volkswagen Beetle, Datsun 510, Fiat 500, and Honda Civic were small cars built for the people with hearts bigger than their fuel tanks. The spirit of the subcompact car has always been to give the driving public an honest, versatile, and affordable means of transportation. In short, these were cars capable of delivering big within a small package. In an era where the word crossover is used more than the poop emoji, the 2018 Kia Rio stands proud as a true subcompact. During my week with this next-gen Rio, I found myself remembering why I love small cars. The Kia Rio is all new for 2018. Kia refers to it as a global car, manufactured and sold in various countries around the world. The new design is a reflection of what Kia has learned through a program of global testing and test marketing, and we Americans get to enjoy the results. Interior. Once in the driver's seat, the first thing you notice is how roomy it is. My first night with the Rio, I was able to fill it with three friends for a drive, and no one complained about head or leg room. One friend even said it felt very European, thanks to its small on the outside but big on the inside dimensions. Granted, passengers in the front get more space, but rear seating is not bad. My father stands at 5 feet 10 and is over 200 pounds, but he was able to get in and out with ease. Plus, there is enough headroom to wear a 10-gallon hat. The ride is smooth and quiet, which surprised me. Riding in the Rio is a quiet breeze on a summer night. The spacious interior makes you forget that you are in a subcompact car. Kia's infotainment is one of my favorites because it is so user-friendly. You get a touchscreen with clearly marked buttons on each side that take you to the menu page you desire, without having to scroll through or flick a screen while driving. The only drawback is that GPS navigation is not offered in the Kia Rio, but with Bluetooth and smartphone connectivity, that shouldn't be a deal breaker. Exterior. The previous generation of the Kia Rio wasn't exactly a looker. It had headlamps that made it look like it was always surprised and wearing too much mascara. The new design is slimmer, tighter, and has squared off body lines to supply its shape. A set of 15-inch alloy wheels come as standard in the X trim level. Subjectively, the new Rio looks better as a hatchback than a sedan, but both have a handsome front end. Clark Gable's mustache presumably inspired the front grille, while narrow-wing back headlamps and stylish fog lights complete the Rio's face for a photogenic little car.